Welcome back. The AFL Indigenous All Stars have had their jumper presentation in Perth ahead of the game against the West Coast Eagles this Friday night. The All Stars will field a young, inexperienced side, but are still anchored by some of the biggest guns in the game. Craig Quartermaine has more.
The All Stars were welcomed with a smoking ceremony at Perth's Convention Centre, their last official engagement before bounce down.
Yeah, we're having a good time. The boys are all, you know, enjoying the trip. You know, some of the boys' first trip, and they're all enjoying hanging around with the older boys and just having a good laugh and spending a few yarns. You know, we've got all the family together now. Like, a lot of, I know the Hill boys are all loving it, but there's sort of that love-hate thing going on with Bradley and Stephen, so I'm sick of being the one in the middle to break them up, but yeah, no, it's been a great trip so far.
The squad mingled with West Australian football royalty as well as players from the AFL's Footy Means Business program, coached by Flash Aaron Davey.
Yeah, brother, been fortunate enough to get back involved in this great program, the AFL Footy Means Business program, so targeting the young guys that are sort of at the state level, that sort of hopefully give them a bit of hope that they can still chase their dream.
Yeah, it's a bit exciting to see some of your role models walking around. You know, I can't wait to go have a chat with them. You know, I guess it just gives us a really great opportunity for the boys to meet some of their role models.
The jumper presentation had a uniquely WA feel to it. Ernie Dingo, the diehard footy tragic, named the squad that had relative inexperience but is anchored by Captain Sean Burgoyne and the Hill brothers Stephen and Bradley. With some players unavailable through injury and a few still affected by the ASADA supplement scandal, the significance of our Indigenous stars getting together before a long season shouldn't be underestimated.
Just for the whole group, and even across the whole AFL, you know, like all the Aboriginal boys are part of it, definitely respond to it well, and like we all love it just to get together, and it definitely means a lot for us to represent our people and our countries and cultures.
I hadn't actually thought of that, but yeah, definitely. I think all the boys being able to get together and hang out and have a laugh, but still be able to switch on. The training standards have been really good. The standards in terms of professionalism through rehab and stuff have all been really good. So I think it's been of an elite standard, but also mental freshen up.
Friday night's game will have an interesting twist with West Coast teammates Josh Hill and Sherrod Wellingham squaring off.
In terms of Friday night, I'm looking forward to it. You know, it's been really fun hanging out with the boys all week. Like I said, training with them, having a laugh. Doing all the workshops and things like that. But as soon as I get there on Friday night, I think they'll be gunning for me because I'm going to be playing for the other team, so I just got to watch my back a little.
The game is at Leaderville Oval with bounce down at 6 p.m. Craig Quartermaine, NITV News.